Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to tie a combat bando belt. So we have two equal sides, like that. Slowly around, cut around. So one end comes out here, the other one is on the top. The top one is folded underneath two top ones. The end that is coming out here is going between. Okay. And then to finish the knot, just pull one through the other. And then we have two equal length to represent mental strength and physical strength.